So we have discovered the new generation of natural care.
Lixipa.
Yeah, I can't say it. Elephexia?
Elephexia.
You can't say it either.
Elephexia.
Welcome back to London Vegans. I'm Phil.
English teacher, don't you know?
Yeah.
So they sent us some of their products, which are, if you go on their website, it says a new generation of natural care range products for you and your baby. Well, we don't have babies.
No.
EcoCert, natural certified products made with over 99% ingredients of natural origin.
There's no parabens, there's no chemicals, no nasties basically.
No,
it's all
nasties,
natural. 99%, that's a really high percentage as well.
These ones say 99.6%.
Right.
Total ingredients are from natural origin. So they sent us two big tubes, and these retail for $15.99 in Holland & Barrett.
Hello to Carolyn.
Yes, hello Carolyn. Thank you for sending us these. So shall I start with the one I've virtually finished?
Yeah, you gave me some to try on my legs, because I have got a bit of a circulation problem in my legs.
You should keep that then, please.
But I mean, I know you're doing the review because you've tested these, but I have to say the smell of these is like sweets.
They just smell so good, and your skin feels so good after using
them. And they're not greasy either, they're not sticky.
Are you finding that your legs feeling a little bit revitalized?
Yeah, I haven't noticed anything. I noticed that they feel cooler.
Yeah. I used this one a couple of weeks ago when we first got it. A few weeks ago when we first got it after a day at work. And I did find it did cool because, you know, I'm on my feet all day.
Yeah.
A lot of people think teachers aren't, but we are on our feet all day. And I found it really did cool down my legs, made my legs feel really refreshed. I wear heels at work as well, so it really did help, and it's revitalizing, so it just relaxes and refreshes, and I think this stuff is great.
I have seen something similar to that. Well, it's meant to do the same thing in boots, I think. I saw it years ago. I don't know if it's cruelty free, but it's a gel, so that's obviously a cream. So I think there's a difference with gels and cream, because gels I think are stickier, aren't they?
Yeah.
And those are more of a moisturizer.
I do recommend this if you have long days on your feet and your legs start aching a bit, or it just gets a bit hot. I do really recommend this, and a little bit goes a long way. Like, you hardly put any on, and it went.
I didn't put much on,
And you've got hairs to get in the way as well.
I hate my legs. I can't believe I got my lallies out.
Put your lallies out.
I don't normally do it.
But this, I'm really impressed with the leg gel. So that's a really good one.
Should say also that Carolyn did make a point in the email of saying this is all about maximising exercise. So I presume what they're meaning by that is that, you know,
don't expect it to suddenly suck everything in.
So if you obviously take part in exercise as well, that's going to help. Yeah. But they're working with what Mother Nature gave you, because obviously it's a natural product, and no body shaming.
I'm going to go on to the one I've virtually finished, which I'm going to have to go to Holland & Barrett and see if I can get another tube of this on the way home.
So that's where you can buy these, Holland & Barrett.
Yeah, and you can get them on Amazon, I've just seen, as
well. We'll put all the links below.
Now, this is the body contouring gel, which is obviously along with fitness. And as most people know, I am a lazy bugger who doesn't really exercise, although I do over 10,000 steps a day.
So yeah,
I'm quite an active person, but I don't go to the gym or anything like that. But this stuff, again, just as a cream for moisturizing your skin. And I did notice a slight tightening of the
firming.
Skin. A slight firming of the skin. But that aside, this is a really, really nice moisturiser, and it makes your skin feel really good.
Well, that's what I was going to say about the leg cream as well, because it does feel like it's a moisturiser as opposed to something that's toning up as well. But
well,
that one doesn't
tone.
Oh, that's just
that one's refreshing.
Right, okay.
But this one does tone, and I did notice a slight tightening of the skin, but I mean,
Arnold Schwarzenegger style.
I'm never going to get rid of my bingo rings unless I actually do some bloody lifting. I think my guns are getting quite good at the moment.
All those push-ups. Bedroom push-ups.
But again, this smells really nice, and it's really good on my skin, so I'm going to take some anyway with me on holiday, because I think it's going to be good for, I think it might work as a nice after sun as well. So they sent us some other things, and I've got
little sample packs.
So the flat tummy. Now I've got a little bit of a belly.
Hasn't everybody though?
I mean, I've got a womb, of course I've got a belly.
I think it's just like naturally when you sit down as well, flab is gonna come out, isn't it?
Yeah, no, we need to stop worrying about such things.
And I think that's what they're saying as well. It's not, they're not body shaming, they're just helping you
So I used a little bit of, I used some of this on my tummy. Again, just felt nice. Didn't really, you know, I don't feel that you suddenly put it on and, flat stomach.
Yeah, but I think also because you haven't used that much of it as well. So I think if you used it maybe for weeks or months, I think maybe you would see a difference. But
so I also put on the push-up buttocks one. You've got to do a lot of pushing up to get my buttocks up high.
Again, what exercise do you do for bum?
No, I don't exercise.
Yeah, but if you lie on the floor with your back to the floor and you push your bum up, that's meant to help, isn't it?
The plank's meant to help.
I guess there are other exercises you could do.
I want to get a Fitbit just to see how many calories I burn. And I just want to comment on the push-up breast. There's no point me trying this. I have small pert boobies.
Yeah, and small is beautiful.
I did again use it on there and didn't notice any difference because my breasts, thankfully, for a woman of 46, are pretty toned and pretty firm.
Yeah.
They're pretty like, whoop.
Yeah.
Like,
what are they?
I should have tried the anti-stretch marks because I have got a few stretch marks.
Yeah, I have on my hips.
Oh my God, have I shown you this photo? I'm not going to let you post this. But look, this. Do you want to see Fat Polly?
What?
Do you want to see Fat Polly?
How many years ago are you going back?
That's probably about five, 6 years ago.
No, really?
Fat Polly.
Oh, because I didn't really know you then, did I? Because we only got back in touch a few years ago.
Look how fat I was.
I wouldn't say you're fat. I would say you're...
Don't look... It's not
plump.
Me, is it?
I'm trying to be kind. No, you're not fat.
That's
you're
such a horrible
That's like
photo.
Puppy fat.
Such a horrible photo. I...
I'll post that later.
No, I'm not letting him anywhere near it. No
I'm
one's
kidding.
Tristan posted that 3 years ago on Twitter.
Who's Tristan, friend of yours?
My mate who runs Little Nan's Bar.
Oh, right, yeah.
He posted that because me and my mate Simon were going there.
You know Pat Wicks was down there
Oh, my God.
I've had it with you for good and all.
Pat Wicks.
I nearly had a fit when I saw that. I was like, why wasn't I there?
Who brought her down?
He did.
Celia Emery.
Hello? Oh, sorry, Mrs. Averill.
Oh, wow. Who we keep seeing.
Yeah, she goes to the Fitzrovia one.
She's following us around, like Sunita follows me around. You don't know that story, do you?
No.
I'll tell you on another video. No, I'll tell you in a bit, yeah.
Okay. She goes to the Fitzrovia one quite often. And
wow.
And we obviously see Tristan's obsession with Pat Butcher.
Pat Wicks, Pat Butcher, Pat Evans.
And so, and she brought Pat Butcher down.
That's amazing.
Tristan was...
Because she was photographed next to the Queen, the Queen's head.
Made of Pat Butcher.
Yeah, the statue, yeah.
Petey wasn't weird. They didn't get one with the cross stitch I did in of her.
Oh,
next time. I
don't
even know if he's still got that.
Yeah, she's a regular. Sunita. Sunita seems to be following me around because we saw her in the queue. We went to see Bros. I didn't pay for tickets. It was a press thing. Before me, in the queue, queuing up for the press tickets, Sunita was in front. And then when we got into the venue, she was trying to get past with loads of drinks and she ended up sitting in front of us. And we keep seeing her, we saw her at something else, I think it was Pride or something, or Summer Rights or something a few years ago, we saw her there. And then I think Jeremy bumped into her somewhere.
One thing I'll say about this company is it does smell good, and I obviously with anything like this, you've got to do the fitness for it to actually
work. Absolutely, yeah. You can't expect any cream to be a miracle cream.
No.
I think it's just an enhancer, isn't it?
Yeah.
It enhances.
But I think actually as a product, they're really nice products. They smell good, they make your skin feel good afterwards. And like I said, I'm gonna be popping, probably going on Amazon to be perfectly honest, because that'd be easier, and getting another tube of this, because I've nearly finished it and want to take some away on holiday with me. And I do like it, and it's all organic.
Yeah, it goes without saying they're vegan, they're all vegan.
And yeah, absolutely great stuff. So well done. Alefixia,
and thank you, Caroline.
Yes.
We should say also it's a range of 7 body targeting vegan creams, so there are 7 in total.
Yes.
You've got the sample packs as well.
5. Yeah.
Maybe we can come back and do another video, because if you haven't tried some of those.
Do you want me to get my boobies and my bum out?
Get your boobies and your bum out, and and I'll do a heavily edited video at the end of it.
But yeah, love this stuff.
Check out the details in the links below. Thank you for watching.
Love you.
If you want more information, by the way, on other vegan beauty products and skin creams,
we've done loads
of reviews.
Yeah.
Check out the playlist. And see you on the next one.
Bye.